Today, you'll be learning how to create a dotted line in Illustrator. Here's how. We're going to be teaching you two methods. You can use this first method to create your own shape and place it into the line. Firstly, in your Illustrator comp, you need to create a shape. As we want to create a dotted line, I'm going to use a circle. Select the Shape tool on the left. If it isn't already circle, click and hold and select the Ellipse tool. Hold Shift while you drag the mouse to create the circle, and this will constrain the proportions of the shape and keep it exactly the same radius all the way around. You may want to add a fill or keep the center of the shape empty. You can change this by going to the top left and changing the colors. The left box is for the color of the fill, and the right box is for the color of the stroke. You can also adjust the stroke to increase the thickness. I want to have a solid black circle, so I'll change the fill and the stroke to black. I'll then enable the Brushes window by clicking Window and selecting Brushes. We'll see this window pop up, then click and drag the shape to the presets area. A new brush window will pop up, asking for you to select a brush type. I'll select Scatter Brush and click OK. You'll see the Scatter Brush options pop up. Just click OK for now, as we'll come back to these in just a moment. You can then add the path for your dotted line. So click on the Line tool and drag it to where you need it. Then you just need to click on the new brush you've just added to the Brushes panel. Depending on how big you've made your initial shape, the dotted line might look too big or too small. We can adjust this by double-clicking the shape in the Brushes panel. You can reduce the size of each dot by changing the size slider. Then change the spacing of the dots so that they fit your desired distance. You've also got the option to randomize these options and have results that look like this. But that's for another video. Then click OK, apply to strokes, and you're done with the first method. Now the second method uses the built-in tool rather than a shape you've made to create the dotted line. Firstly, create a line using the Line tool on the left-hand side of the screen. Then go to the Properties window on the right-hand side and click on the stroke. You can also access this through enabling the Appearance window. Click Enable Dashed Line, then add a gap value for distance between the dots. If it's just a solid line still, chances are that the brush definition is set to something other than basic line. Change it to basic, and you should see that it's become a tiny dotted line. You can then increase the weight to the size of the dots that you'd like. You've then got three choices of caps: butt, round, and projecting. For a rounded dot, select round. For a square dot, select projecting. For a different dash pattern, you can include up to three dash and gap values, like this. For the dotted line, you can also change the profile to have a different stylized shape path. We'd appreciate you dropping us a quick like and subscribe to Solopress to see more graphic design content. Thanks for watching.